This is surveillance video law enforcement says shows dancers at Platinum Plus committing sex acts for money. Charges were filed against more than a dozen people this spring, and the strip club was temporarily shut down. Deputies spent $26,000 during the month-long undercover investigation. The lawyer for the company that owns Platinum Plus says the dancers were entrapped.
If you put enough money in front of a person, you might be able to persuade them to do something that they wouldn't otherwise do. And so the biggest problem I have with the sting operation is the volume of money that was spent, and spent solely with the purpose of trying to convince these people to break the law.
Randall Hiller tells WYFF News 4 Investigates now that the club is back open, Platinum Plus has adopted new policies to avoid illegal activity.
There's more staff. The staff is more, you know, tasked with being more observant.
Hiller says the dancers, who are independent contractors, not employees of Platinum Plus, must now attend an orientation session and sign a strict agreement with the club that says they won't cross the line with customers.
It's made clear what's legal and what's illegal to them, yes.
Hiller says two more security cameras have been added and every area of the club is now under video surveillance. As part of the agreement for allowing the club to reopen, that surveillance video can be reviewed by an independent observer chosen by the solicitor's office at any time to make sure no laws are broken.